what we do is we look at stars that are relatively close to us. We look in our own backyard first. Beyond that, the signals would be stronger if they were coming from star systems that are nearby. That's the strategy. It's really very simple.
How we know that when we listen to something, it's in fact a signal from an extraterrestrial intelligence as opposed to just noise. What we look for is a signal that's in one spot on the dial. That means it was made by a transmitter. That means it's not nature.